in the Crystal Kingdom. But we need to find all four crystals to get all the colors back. Luminous!
Where do we go next, Dora?
Next, we need to find the green crystal. Let's check map to see where it is.
Same map! Same map!
Dora has collected the yellow crystal from the Dragonland story. Dora needs to find the green crystal next. Where does she need to go to get the green crystal? Move the left analog stick to choose where Dora should go. And press the X button to select it. Right! The green crystal is in the Butterfly Cave story.
Where do we need to go? Butterfly Cave! Right!
We'll have to find more pages so we can jump into the storybook and go to Butterfly Cave. Right, Dora?
That's right, Boots. Let's get looking. Vamanos!
Oh, no! Those black clouds are blocking the way.
Press the X button to bring out the shiny shield. And then move the left analog stick left and right to shine light on them and send them away.
All right!
Careful, Dora! That gap is too big to jump over!
Dora can use the floating crystals. When she is near one, press the X button to help her jump to it. To jump in. Then rotate the left analog stick in a circular motion like you're turning a crank. Than the others. To color them in, press the X button and then move the left analog stick left and right like you're coloring.
All right!
Oh! come.
Stick back and forth to help Dora shake out anything hidden in the tree.
Excellent!
And Boots can explore it.
Stack of pages. This will be enough to use the storybook to go to the butterfly cave story. We collected enough pages to earn a page grabber sticker and go to the butterfly cave story. Muy bien!
We're off to find the green crystal. Butterfly Cave, here we come.
One, two, three.